A true leader has the confidence to stand alone, the courage to make tough decisions, and the compassion to listen to the needs of others. He does not set out to become a leader, but becomes one by the equality of his actions and the integrity of his intent. He is someone who maximizes the potential of people, who ignites their passion and gives them the opportunity to make the most of their gifts in the service of a larger goal. The galaxy of intellectuals, respected dignitaries, distinguished guests, parents, teachers, and all my dear friends, a very glorious and delightful morning to one and all. I, Miss Anvesha Kora, Miss Janvi, Miss Anshika, and Miss Shanaya welcome you all to the most awaited event of our school, the Investiture Ceremony.
A traditional feature of New Horizons Scholars School, eagerly awaited by all the students of the school. Year after year, it reminds us of the trust and the confidence that we repose in our newly elected cabinet, donning the mantle of responsibility. They all pledge to dispense their duties to the best of their abilities and abide by the rules and regulations of the school.
Dear God, into your hands we place our worries, cares, and troubles. Into your wisdom we place our path, direction, and goals. Into your love, we place our lives. So, when we pray, God hears more than we see, answers more than we ask, gives more than we imagine in His own time and own way. Prayer is an opportunity to spend time with God. So, let us begin this aspiring day with God's prayer by our school choir, led by our very own Rajib sir. Thank you, choir. It was indeed very beautiful and full of gratitude.
I would request the school choir to sing the school anthem as a medium to remind us of our love for our dear school.
Recognizing achievers motivates them to perform to better and inspires others to do their best. Our school is proud to display our achievements in the past few years. Now let us get inspired by the school's achievements. Thank you for this magnificent and euphoric achievement display. Experience is the teacher of all things. It takes a wise man to learn from his mistakes, but a wiser man to learn from others. A leader is the one who guides others with a sense of integrity, empathy, diligence, and optimism. Such distinctive etiquette has been displayed by our previous head boy, Master Shaurya Anand. I now request Master Shaurya to share his experiences on behalf of the student council.
The challenge of leadership is to be strong but not rude, be kind but not weak, be bold but not bully, be thoughtful but not lazy, be humble but not timid. Be proud but not arrogant, have humor but without folly. And with that being well said, I, Master Shaurya Anand, the outgoing head boy of this prestigious New Horizon Scholar School, would be very proud to say that I was the head boy of the first batch which had a challenge to do everything online. I learnt a lot during this journey, especially to manage. I would like to thank my honorable principal ma'am, distinguished dignitaries, and all my teachers for their timeless support throughout my journey as the head boy and giving me this great opportunity. I had been immense pleasure and honor serving as the head boy this year. I learned that the post doesn't just mean authority, it means equivalent responsibility that you have to fulfill. I learned working in a team. I learned how to lead. There were situations where I was looked upon for making decisions. I gained confidence. I learned to take responsibility of my action, and the list is endless. I would always remember these memories. A wise person once said, "Things end, but memories last forever." Although this was an epidemic year and our school council is coming to an end, but these amazing memories we have will stay forever. Thank you.
Thank you, Shorya, for your enthusiastic support and exuberance.
In order to be a good leader, one must exhibit the ability to delegate, strong communication skills, lots of self-confidence, and a positive attitude, even when the chips are down. Now, I call upon our head girl, Ms. Arushi Shetty, to share a few words and inspire the newly elected Parliament.
A cheerful morning to our Honorable Principal Ma'am, respected dignitaries, the management, the teachers, and fellow students. This is Arushi Shetty addressing you for the last time as your head girl today. The pandemic has changed how we work, learn, interact, play, and enjoy, as social distancing guidelines have led to a more virtual existence. Our hobbies, daily routines, perspectives on what's possible and how have changed immensely. Our teachers helped us as students to make this shift effortlessly for all school activities, including classes and exams. Be it evaluations, competitions, co-curricular activities, sports, academics, everything took place with just the same excitement, anxiety, and vigor. So, on behalf of all the scholarites, I would like to thank our respected teachers and the management for wading us through the troubled waters this year. As I give my sign of speech, I am reminded of a few memories of this tenure. It is the dream of every scholarite of being a part of this council. I was no different. The fluttering I had in my heart while I moved across different classes for giving tests and interviews, and the ecstasy I felt on knowing that I am now meant to represent the student fraternity, on witnessing my name appear on the elected members list, was indescribable. From then on, this tenure has enriched and tested.
Thank you, Ms. Arushi, for your profound leadership and zealous execution of duties.
You empowered us with the power of knowledge. You motivated us with the best tutelage. You helped us move with unending motivation. As a leader and a human being, you are a true inspiration. We are grateful to the outgoing student council for their prompt support. All the very best to all of you.
The newly elected team will now take charge of the council office for the academic year 2021-22. Beginning with the outgoing head boy, Master Shaurya Anand, and head girl, Ms. Arushi Shetty, will pass on the baton to our newly elected heads, Master Aditya Rani and Ms. Amrita Pradeep. The duo shall definitely bring accolades to our school. Hearty congratulations to the two of you.
Thank you.
Ideal communication forms the basis of management, cooperation, and order. It is the foundation on which the ladder to excellence stands. It is important that the scholarites are timely intimated with the major happenings around the world. The press and broadcasting portfolio to Ms. Ronita Bhattacharya.
It promotes innovative ideas and conceptual growth. The duty of administering such platforms and compelling students for utmost participation is carried out by Ms. Avani Paiguri. We will pass the charge to Ms. Sanika Shetty.
Positive mind and body. Sports is one such activity which helps us in maintaining a robust physique and a positive mentality. It builds character features and develops strategic thinking, analytical thinking, leadership skills, goal setting and risk taking. Our outgoing sports perfect, Ms. Ilavarasi, will now hand over this token of duty to Ms. Varshita Nekhare.
Research, as well as scientific and technical innovation, is critical to saving the environment, reducing the impact of global warming, helping in adapting to the climate change, cleaning up polluted areas, and taking care of our own health. We have already seen how research efforts are trying to contain the menace caused by the pandemic situation today. For NHSS, this portfolio and all initiatives related to it were handled by Mr. Sudarshan Iyer, who will now pass on the baton to Ms. Alicia D'Souza.
Thank you.
The house concept teaches us as students teamwork, enterprise spirit, and competitive excellence. It enables every student to hone and showcase their talent in diverse areas such as sports, cultural activities, oration, etc.
To be elected as a house representative is not only a matter of great pride, but also demands accountability and responsibility for the good as well as not so great performance of the respective house in all events. Our outgoing team of house heads have shown their exemplary leadership skills in delivering this through the year. They shall now pass on the baton to our newly elected house captains and vice captains.
Yellow is a color associated with optimism, energy, joy, happiness, and friendship. It will be Captain Master Shivansh Ganguly and Vice Captain Master Ashwin Singh who will be responsible for scaling the performance of Coral House to new heights this year.
House leaders, Captain Master Manav Johar and Vice Captain Master Arif Ahmed.
Coming next is the Ruby House that stands for passion, purity and determination. The task of sustaining the majesty of the Ruby House shall be discharged by the Captain Ms. Nehal Kothari and Vice Captain Master Guru Baria.
Fire is the symbol of wisdom, power, strength, and integrity. Sapphire House leaders, Captain Mr. Atharva Purohit and Vice Captain Ms. Prachi Dante.
Our volunteers have immense contribution to make in the smooth functioning of the student board. It is each one of them that works tirelessly like the spokes of a wheel to ensure the day-to-day vehicle of activities zooms ahead on time and in order.
Before our new team assumes duty of the office, I would like to call upon office bearers for a ceremonial oath of office.
Always comes when preparation meets opportunity. Our young leaders have taken this opportunity to do small things in a great way today. We wish the new council members a great success. Now I invite Master Aditya Rani for his maiden speech as the head boy.
Great leaders don't tell you what to do, they show you how it's done. Hello everyone, my name is Aditya Rani and today on this auspicious day, I would like to say that it is an honor to be the head boy of this school for the academic session of 2021-22. I would fall short of words if I tried to explain my happiness and gratitude in words. I would like to extend my gratitude to my principal and other dignitaries of this school. I would also like to thank all the teachers for instilling such capabilities in me that I felt confident when I was able to discharge my duties and responsibility as a head boy in this prestigious school. And then I would like to thank all the students who voted for me and trusted me to believe that I would represent them and their strong voices and thoughts to everyone else. In the end, I would like to thank each one of you for your unwavering trust and for trusting me with such a huge and great responsibility. Thank you. Alone, we can do so little. Together, we can do so much. A team is like a set of tools. One tool cannot do everything, but a set of tools can. So let's join our hands together and work with team spirit in our day-to-day functioning of our school. Let's go together in the aim of pride and faith together and for ourselves and as well as for the school itself. Then, in the end, I would like to say that don't limit your challenges. Challenge your limit. True success is something which is like a horizon. You see it, but you never make it till there. It just seems to go further away from you. This year will be a year which will give you thrills. Because we, the students of New Horizon Scholar School, will reach that horizon, claim it is ours, and do the impossible. Because we are the scholarites, and only that horizon is our limit. Nothing less will suffice. Thank you.
Thank you, Master Aditya. I would also like to call upon the newly elected head girl, Ms. Amrita Pradeep, to express her thoughts on her new role.
May our learning be holistic that conjoins our body, mind and heart. May our dreams be so beyond individual destinations and kind humanity. May our growth be realistic that leads us to maximum happiness. Being elected as the head girl of New Horizon Scholar School, I, Amrita Pradeep Kumar, see this as a great opportunity. An opportunity to inculcate values, discipline and harmony in lives of others. An opportunity to lead by example. This indeed is an opportunity to create a shared vision for a better society. New Horizon Scholar School has given me everything one could ask for. The school aims at providing holistic development which inspires us to explore horizons beyond academics. The support, guidance and loving nature of the management and teachers help me as well as other students to overcome their problems by getting the best solutions for them. Coming together is the beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. For me, being the head girl is not about the position or title, but it is about the action and example which can make a difference. It is an honor and privilege for me to be the head girl of the school. I stand here as a leader, not just to lead you, but to work in collaboration with each one of you to achieve the best for our school. I promise to work hard with all the zeal, determination and devotion. I will try my best and work persistently for the excellence of our school. And at last, I express my gratitude towards the enlightening and indwelling visions of our dignitaries and to all the untiring teachers, the kind staff and all the student aspirants who put trust in my ability to lead and produce results. I assure you that I will leave no stone unturned to make our school scale the heights of success, trying to keep the child to intact with all. Thank you.
Gratitude unlocks fullness of life. It turns what we have enough to more, denial to acceptance, chaos to order, and confusion to clarity. It turns meal into feast, a house into home, and a stranger into friend. It is a powerful sentiment that conveys the multitude of emotions with it. I now invite Master Karthik to propose the vote of thanks.
And wonderful morning. I extend a very hearty vote of thanks to all the students who have given their best and made this event a memorable one. I express my heartfelt gratitude to Honorable Principal Ma'am for her tremendous support and constant guidance. I express my sincere thanks to management and our esteemed dignitaries for their support and encouragement. I also thank my teachers and fellow friends for making this event a grand success. Thank you.
I now request everyone to rise for the national anthem.
Suhasini, Sumadhura Bhashini.